I'm Jeff Eisenman, and this is Line to Line presented by FanDuel, giving you more ways to win. Tonight, the Devils remain in Alberta, this time against the Oilers. The Devils are underdogs, and on the money line, you can get them at plus 140. You can get the Oilers at minus 165. The Oilers, with 22 points, are tied atop the Pacific Division standings. The over-under for goals tonight is at 6.5. The two teams combined are scoring roughly 5.5 goals per game and allowing 6.5. Let's check in on some props for tonight. The Devils are at plus 115 to be the first team to score, and get this, even in that 5-2 loss against Calgary last night, the Devils had the first tally again, and they've now scored first in 6 of their last 7. And who doesn't love a little free hockey? Overtime odds are at plus 340. The Devils have gone to an extra frame in 3 of their past 5, and the Oilers in 2 of 3. We're just moments away from puck drop at Rogers Place. For the latest odds, check out FanDuel.com or the FanDuel Sportsbook app. This has been Line to Line, presented by FanDuel, giving you more ways to win.